Okay, so this is my first impression of the Party Royale mode. You can see in front of me there's that telephone booth where you can change your skin. I'll show that in a little bit. My first impression was just, this is boring. I thought it was just somewhere you go and hang out, which it basically is, but I didn't realize there were mini games and stuff that you could do. Statues in the middle. Basically the whole center is just this town where you can go and hang out and get burgers and tomatoes and throw them at your friends. There was a vending machine somewhere where you could get a plunger bow. I don't think I showed this in the video. But you can get a plunger bow and shoot your friends with that if you want. The plungers do stick to your friends too, so if you shoot your friend in the head or something, they'll have a plunger stuck to their head. It's pretty funny. Okay, so here's the telephone booth where you can change your skin, your back bling, and everything. I was surprised that you could change everything. Like, you can change your loading screen, the music, banner, literally everything. It's just the locker, basically. Voice crack, jeez. You can change all your weapon wraps. Yeah, there's the tomato you can throw. Okay, so in one area of the map, there's a stage. I think it says, whenever you walk up, it says new location discovered, the stage, or main stage or something. And main stage, there we go. I think it's pretty interesting because it seems like there's gonna be a show here. Especially because I'll be uploading this the same day as the event, but it says that there's an event on Friday. If you go to it, then you get a free back bling. It's like neon wings, pretty cool. So, I think there'll be some sort of show here, maybe. Another reason I think there'll be a show or some video to watch is because you can focus on the screen. And it basically just shows the screen, except for my big marshmallow head in the way. Yeah, so you can focus on it and it zooms in on the screen. There might be a video or something that we can watch here. Okay, so one of the cool mini-games you can do is this gliding challenge. You get to glide through all the rings as quickly as you possibly can. Somehow my cousin Logan managed to set a record on every single one. Yeah, you can see my time in the top right. And also how many rings you get. So this is 3 out of 7. When I go through this one, it'll say 4 out of 7. So. And you can see at the top it says new landmark, Quad Crasher Motocross. I'll show that in a little bit. That was really fun. If you play it with friends, you can do a cool race with them. Here is the Quad Crusher Motocross. This was my favorite part by far. Apparently there's also a boat race area, but I didn't find that. I only played for like 30 minutes. But yeah, there's a boat race that you can do somewhere. I was in first place for the entire end of the race, and I don't know what I hit. I think it was just a bump in the road, and I flew over the finish line, and I had to go back and cross it, and my cousin Logan passed me and got first place. It was really dumb. Yep, there he is. Whoa, second place.